Hey there, folks. This is David on David's Brain. Welcome back to our Let's Play of the Mega Man Legacy Collection 2 for the PS4. Please be sure to like, share, subscribe, and contribute to my Patreon. Links in the description at the bottom. All right, folks. We managed to clear through all 8 of the Robo Wenza affected Robot Masters. And now time to go and hunt down Dr. Wily because, of course, he was the one responsible for it. What else is new?
How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man? And yeah,
his new robot fortress is pretty big. Well, good for him. Ugh. Oh wow, the boss already? Well, this is gonna be easy. Oh no. Oh god, it's the dock robots all over again. Oh goody, so yeah. Apparently for this stage, we're going to be dealing with Robot Masters recreated thanks to the, this weapons archive. And yeah, which means, let's see, at least 9 Robot Masters that I have to go and figure out how to beat with this new set of weapons. So yeah, first off was Elect Man and Gemini Man. Alright, so let's see, with Elect Man... Let's see, his thing is electricity, so, let's see. Alright, so the, yes, let's see, the, rubber striker, or whatever, Strike Man's weapon. Well, Elect Man's obviously electric, and rubber conducts electricity. As for Gemini Man, not quite sure. Oh, Wood Man. That one I could easily figure out. Or at least I thought it was. Oh dear. Okay, so... Alright, so... The obvious weaknesses aren't as obvious as I thought, so... Oh yeah, so it's a triple blade. Yeah, because Elect Man's weakness was Cut Man. Right, right. Alright, so Gemini Man. Let's see, what would work out? Let's see, he was weak against Snake Man's weapon, so it's for searching, so... Alright, so yeah, the triple blade against Elect Man. Maybe Nitro Man's weapon against Wood Man, since he was weak against the Metal Blade. It's...
All right, yeah. So far, this game has been a, it's definitely been hard. Yeah, even with the Robot Master weaknesses, these guys are no joke. Alright, so... Maybe the Triple Blade also works against Woodman? Alright, well, let's see here. So it did work. Alright, so the Triple Blade works against Electman and Woodman, and the, the Wheel Cutter works against Gemini Man. Yeah, so basically facing off against three Robot Masters at the same time. Yeah, just gotta be quicker on the draw. Alright, let's do this. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Alright, now we're getting somewhere here. Eh, might as well. Oh, okay. Alright, next up is another weapons archive. Alright, let's see what these guys are all about. Alright, first off is Napalm Man. Let's see, he was weak against Crystal Man, so... Alright, so that worked. Alright, Flame Man. Let's see, he was weak against Wind, so... Ah. Ow. Yeah, not exactly sure what Ringman's weakness is here. Yeah, I could barely remember what Ringman's original weakness was. Alright, let me see. Ringman's weakness was, I think it was the Dust Crusher, I think. Yeah, I'm not sure if the Thunder Wolf's is weakness or not, but still experimenting. There we go. Alright, let's go at this again. Alright, can officially confirm that that's not it. Maybe it's Solar Man's weapon? One more try. You know what, forget it, I'm just... Never mind, as long as they're beat, who cares? We'll be right back. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun.
Oh, never mind. Ah, there we go. Thank you.
Oh, oops. Alright,
here's where the last weapons archive should be.
Yep.
Alright, Frost Man. Let's see, his weakness was Grenade Man, so... Alright. Next up is Tornado Man. Let's see, his weakness was, Let me see, what was Tornado Man's weakness again? Yeah, you know what? Yeah, now I remember what Slash Man's weakness is. Yeah, he's weak to Solar Man's weapon. There we go! Alright, yeah, so the Thunder Wall works against Tornado Man, the Commando Bomb works against Frost Man, and Slash Man, well, yeah, it should be an, yeah, I think the Chill Spike. Yep, there we go. Boom. Ah, there we go. And that was all just the first of this Wily Castle stage. Oh god. Oh, here we go. Ow. Ow! Jeez! Oh, wow, I went through five of my You know what, hold on, I could do much better than that. That was just embarrassing. There we go, much better. All right, let's see what's waiting for me this time. All right, not too bad. There we go. Oh, so this time it's like a retread of the mini bosses? Oh no. Phew. Oh well, I'll take it. Jeez. Thank you.
All right, so this one goes with a pattern. There we go. Saw that one coming. At least in this case, I could save my weapon energy. At least now this time I know what I'm doing. Let's see what he's got for me this time. The crab puncher. There we go. Kaboosh. Alright, so, yeah, just a few more stages left to go. Alright. Bring it on, old man. This is new. More spikes. Phew. Yeah, I do not care for these gloopy mentors. Mets, whatever you want to call them. Do not care for them. Yeah, now this Wily stage has definitely got, this Wily castle has definitely got some teeth to it. How much farther up is this thing? Here we are. Let's see what this new. What this boss is. The Block Devil. Oh joy.
Well, at least its weakness is easy. Alright, one more strike for the Thunder Wolf should be able to put this guy down. Provided I don't fall into a bottomless pit first. That'll work. Hate those devils. And yep, just a straight march on through to the Wily stages. March on through to the Robot Master rematch. Alright, let's see what goes where. Boy, did I pick the... Yep, good choice. Yeah, here we are, the Robot Master rematch, which means after this, it's straight on through to Wily. So, here's where we'll cut it off. Till next time, this is David on David's Brain. See you when I see ya. Bye-bye.